Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. We are witnessing the first game in tonight's double header in the semi-final of the Pure Grenada Cup. I'm still compliments to the team. Live well with the nation. Carry, green bear is carry. Stand up, be your best. Let's keep Grenada pure on spot and clean. Coca-Cola, taste of the people. Just post photos, capture lives, moments, created last season. Grenada Broadcasting Network, with you anywhere and everywhere. The Grenada Football Association, your game or passion, one goal.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winning team and the goalkeeper gets $13,000. Second place, $20,000. First place, third place, third, $10,000. Thank you.
Thank you.
Parajet International sponsors the Golden Boot Award for the Grenada Cup. $1,500. The Golden Boot Award is also $1,500. The most valuable player will receive a brand new 125cc SYM Cox scooter that is paper from Spice and the Traders and is valued at $5,800. That's the value of the scooter for the most valuable player.
Thank you. last pass. I remember, I think she's good.
Thank you.
stoppage time, 3 minutes. 3 minutes stoppage time. So final will be right here next week, Saturday, 23rd of May. $13,000 at stake.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I want to come and say good evening and welcome to the semi-final of the Pure Premier Cup. Game one, we are witnessing now between St. Mark and St. Patrick. Game two comes up at about 9 o'clock between St. Andrew and St. John. Big Fire Stars, the Bulldogs versus the Dolphins. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pure Premier Cup is sponsored by Marketing Rentals and Something Company. Grenada's number one event supplier, Rentals. You can get tents, chairs, tables, podium, red carpet, stage lighting, sound, barricades, screens, anything you need for your event. Call 1-800-RENTAL-SOMETHING 444-RENT. Ladies and gentlemen, I remind you that if the scores are locked at the end of the 90 minutes, we go straight into penalty kicks to decide which team goes into Saturday, right here at the stadium. And after the championship game, we will entertain Agent Sasko, formerly Assassin, artist known as Assassin, as well as Agent Sasko.
Thank you.
We have a substitution for St. Mark Western's start. Number 20 is being replaced by number 5. And Kurt Richard is on for Cassie Williams for St. Mark Western's start. 5-18-20 out. The score is still 0-0. If it remains like that, at the end of regulation time, it goes straight into penalty kicks. Change number 20 will replace number 10. In Wellington comes off and number 20 goes in. Mackell Ganness, number 16, one goal. second game, second semi-final will be between St. Andrew Big Brothers versus St. John Dolphins, second time semi-final. And of course, the winning team this evening will play the final on next Saturday, right here, and it will be preceded by the third place playoff. The winner of the third place will receive $10,000. Second place, that will be the losing finalist, they will get $20,000. And the champion of the Pure Grenada Cup 2019 would receive $30,000. We have a substitution for the promising strikers, number 23 replaces number 19. Number 23 replaces number 19. Nico William goes in for Levi Batisi.
Thank you.
Number 16, Kevin German, replaces number 18, Stephen Whiteman for St. Patrick Crumb City Strikers. Whiteman off and German.
Stoppage time. 5 minutes. Thank you.
The goal score. 19 plus. Number 9. Kriston Julien. St. Mark Western Stars 2. Gentlemen, we have a new champion for the World Cup 2019.